Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to enable the built-in administrator account on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, to enable the administrator account in Windows 10 and Windows 11, you'll have to be logged in on an account that's already an administrator. And you can check if you are an administrator by doing a search for the control panel. And you can open the control panel app. Here, just change this view by setting to small or large icons, then scroll down until you find user accounts. And then here you'll see if the account that you're logged into is an administrator. Now to enable the built-in administrator account, you can right-click on your start button, and then you need to open either the terminal, PowerShell or command prompt as admin. Next, you need to type the following command, net space user space administrator space / active colon yes, and then press enter. Now if you right click on start, then go to shutdown or sign out, and you sign out and you get to the lock screen, you'll see that there's a new administrator account that's active on your computer, and you can click on sign in. And this is the built-in administrator account that's installed by default on every Windows 10 and Windows 11 computer. I hope this guide's been helpful. Please remember to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.